Second Harvest is expanding their free summer meal program to several counties in our area. The mobile meals are coming to local neighborhoods to make sure kids are fed while they're on summer break. For families that may be struggling to put food on the table while school is out for the summer, these grab-and-go meals are a great backup plan to keep kids fed while parents are working. Second Harvest shared that more than 30,000 kids don't know where their next meal is coming from. Many rely on food from school for their breakfast and lunch. This program brings free meals right to their neighborhood every week. CEO Monique Ellsworth shared that it means everything to help make sure no kid is left without food.
Food insecurity is on the rise. It is higher this year than it was last year. And in many of our rural counties, we also just know that transportation in general is really difficult for families. What's great about our summer feeding program is that we actually are able to drive directly into neighborhoods to make sure that transportation is no longer a barrier, especially for the children that are in need right now.
And more than 19,000 meals have been given out so far this summer. The grab-and-go sites will be available all summer until the first day of school in each county. You can find more information about these sites right now at our website, wctv.tv.